Oh wow, this is interesting. Well, hello there. It's Monday night, September 16th, 2019 at 9:08 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio, and we're on that new Canon 90D on the video portion, and I was taking a whole bunch of pictures for the last hour, I'd say. So it's going to take me forever and a day to go through that, but I switched it over to the video mode, and there's actually stars showing up on here. But it's also because, here, I'll show you. The shutter's at 1/8, and the ISO's up pretty high, 12,800. Well, that is interesting. Anyway, we're using the 70-200 Canon lens at the moment. And the brightest object out there is Saturn. We're at 70 at the moment. We can go in a bit. Try to get a better focus there. Okay. Well, that's cool. Love it. Okay, so that's the max the lens will go. I'm not sure if I'm in that crop 4K mode. Let me go check. I'll be right back. Fuck. Okay, there we go. We have the 4K crop on now. And that's as far as this camera will let you zoom in. So it's quite cool. I'm going to have the Skywatch mount take us over to Jupiter. And we don't have the greatest of alignments, so at least it got us to the general area, I think. There it is. We can see the moons around it. Now our moon hasn't topped the trees yet. I think it rose about 9 p.m. and I still don't see anything over in the southeast or east or wherever the heck it is. Boy, I do love this 70-200 lens. It is nice. I sure wish they wouldn't have taken that 3x to 10x digital zoom off this camera, though. They add some cool features, but take others away. That's the way it goes, I guess. Anyway, I'm going to go get the Nikon so we can get a closer look at these guys. So I'll be right back in a little bit. Alrighty, there we go. We're back out with the Nikon P1000 camera. So we could zoom in further and see what's going on out there. And I'm not sure if Callisto has shown up on here, but there's two moon planets to the right and then two to the left. I think Ganymede and Io are the two on the left-hand side. Anyway, we'll change up and try to get Jupiter and its bands in. But first, I'm going to take a clip here. I'll be right back. Okay, here we are. We're back with Jupiter. Can see a bit of its bands there. I don't believe there's a great red spot tonight. Must be rotated onto the other side, I'm guessing. And it is getting harder and harder to see Jupiter very clearly. The bands, that is. as it gets lower and lower in the horizon. So we have so much atmosphere to cut through, and that's the way it goes. So from here, we're going to cut over to Saturn. Well, I'm going to have to go change ISO so I can see frickin' something. Okay, sorry, I had to go change ISO just to find Saturn. It's so difficult on this camera. Guessing that faint speck there, maybe. We shall see if it's oblong. Well, we've got it. And those do look like the stars of Sagittarius, so I think we found her. Oh, I do believe we have Titan there too. Off to the right-hand side. Cool. Well, I don't know if the video is going to pick it up. There's this huge halo ring that's showing on the monitor. I mean, I can't see it by eye, but it's quite cool. So we'll change this back up so we can get Saturn in. And there we go. It's good to see it again. And it also doesn't look like it's coming in the greatest, but the way our skies have been lately with all the clouds and storms and haze and everything else, I'm just thankful we can get what we can. Getting a clip here, 1 second. All right, there we go. So we have our clips of the two planets. So we'll try stacking, see how that comes out. Well, something's rising. That's what my notification thing just sounded. But guess who is finally showing up? I'm gonna have to move us over there though. Whoops. So we'll say goodnight to Jupiter and Saturn and head over to the east. If I can find a clearing through the trees. And it's been too long since I last saw the moon. We had missed out on the harvest moon. That was the night we had those torrential downpours and all that lightning and stuff. Sorry, this is a cool shot, so I just wanted to get it with those power lines. It cleared the one. Looks like it's pretty far in the east right now. I would have thought it was coming up in the southeast, but it's not. But then I haven't been able to track it each night because of our skies, so. And I do believe it's supposed to be 92% lit right now. Oh, yet again, we can't get a good focus. I mean, I know it's low in the horizon, but still, should be able to get those craters in better. Wow, that does not look good, so there's no sense in going in any further when it's just going to be looking so poorly. God, this damn thing won't even let me do an alignment on the moon. This is just ridiculous. I can never find the buttons. I have such a difficult time at night trying to switch between cameras because all the controls are so much different from one body to the next, from the Nikon to the Canon. But anyway, it's not the greatest view, but hey, we got a little bit of something. And I'm hearing weird things out here, so I think it's safer if I go back in the house. So it's now 9:42 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio, so we're all going to wave goodbye to you and hope some of these pictures come out and all the rest of the footage. I was pretty stoked about the video that came up on the Canon 90D when I had that 70 to 200 millimeter lens on there, and I didn't use the extender on it, but so we can only go in so far. And once again, the 90D does not have that 3x, 10x digital zoom, which I love. Oh, that's such a shame. They could take my 4K away and bring me back the the in-camera digital zoom, and I'd be really, really stoked. But I have to admit, I really like that camera, especially what it can do in low light. You can actually see stars besides the pinpoint planet. That's because it lets you go down to that 1/8 of a shutter. That, and it does have higher ISO and seems to have better low light. Anyway, I keep yammering on here. So it's now 9:45 p.m. and I'm going to say goodnight for real this time. Alrighty, y'all take care. Hope you have a great start to your new week here. Bye for now. Okay, let's shut all these devices down. Ooh, 38 minutes here, okay. That pisses me off about the moon. Being so out of focus. That's just ridiculous.